What is a homemade flea and tick dip for dogs? 1 cup of baby shampoo or liquid dish soap, 1 cup of white vinegar or apple cider vinegar, and 1 quart of water should be combined. Once or twice a month, bathe your dog with this mixture. On contact, vinegar kills fleas and ticks and can help prevent further infestation.